If equipped, your roof rack allows you the option to free up some interior space by transporting your luggage or other accessories on top of your vehicle. Before placing any cargo onto the roof rack, first make sure your crossbars are installed. If your vehicle is not equipped with crossbars, an authorized dealer can order and install genuine Mopar accessories built specifically for your roof rack system. If your crossbars are movable, make sure they are in place and fully secured before adding any accessories. You can install an optional luggage carrier, bike rack, or other accessory as long as it's compatible and approved for use with your vehicle. When loading cargo, make sure to distribute the weight evenly and never exceed the maximum weight limit of your roof rack system, which is normally 150 pounds or 68 kilograms. It's also worth noting that the roof rack does not increase the total load carrying capacity of the vehicle, so be mindful of everything you're transporting, both outside and in. A couple of things to keep in mind. If your vehicle is equipped with a sunroof or any other type of retractable roof system, be sure to keep it closed when using your roof rack. Any cargo transported should be securely tied down before driving. And do not attempt to carry any loads on top of your vehicle without the crossbars installed, or you could damage the roof. Add to the enjoyment of your next road trip by reclaiming some interior space and letting your roof rack carry some of the weight. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.